I was walking past one of my local fruit, veg, and flower shop, and there she is, sitting so pretty in a bucket. I can't help myself. I have to buy a bunch. I won't tell you how much I paid for them because it was ridiculous. Suffice to say, I won't be buying any plants anytime soon. Hi, welcome to the Little Plant Box. My name is Dina. This channel is about plants and flowers. Our flower for today is the poppy. Join me today as I attempt to open these poppies and arrange them into these lovely vases. I'll get the tea going and let's get to it. The poppies are sold like this, with some open flowers and some loose buds. This bunch here has only like 3 open flowers and more loose buds. So I wanted more open flowers, and this here, like the green fuzzy covering, is called the sepal, and apparently it has to be peeled off to reveal the petals inside so I can have like more open flowers. I will start peeling off the sepals, starting from the base going up so that I can avoid tearing up the petals. Now that I've done that, what I wanted to do next is to seal the stems by burning the ends until they turn black. I don't think it's necessary, but apparently it's an important step if I wanted to keep these flowers nice and perky for longer. I'll just use a candle to do this. I don't know if I'm doing this right. This is all new to me, but they're turning black. Okay, so decision has to be made in 3 separate vases or just one?